The children of the Whitney were created by Woodrow Nash to honor the elders who were interviewed during the WPA in the 1930s, telling the stories of their youths in the 1860s as enslaved individuals. There are 40 stories told in the narratives, and through the children of the Whitney, we learn their stories.